All right, team. A minute on this planet is a decade on Earth. So when we get out of this space pod, we need to get this EV engine and come back as soon as possible. Got it?
Got it.
Let's go.
Hey, gonna grab the engine? Here, grab it. Go, go, go. Guys, wait! My shoe's untied.
We don't have time for this to happen, though. Get back in the ship.
Okay, I'm just gonna have to tie my shoe and you guys are gonna have to wait, all right?
That's gonna take too long, it's gonna take years!
Just let her tie her shoe.
I'm gonna tie my shoe starting now. Is that all right with you guys?
Yes!
Okay, fine, going. So you put the bunny over? No, you put the bunny under.
Jesus Christ!
Guys, I have a confession to make.
Can you not tie a shoe?
I can't tie a shoe!
How about you come onto the ship, and then you can tie your shoe there.
Boyd, do you want me to trip? Do you want me to gravely injure myself? Do you want me to get an ouchie? Is that what you want, huh?
You're not going to trip yourself, Tabitha. Just get back in the ship.
Oh, I'm sorry, Derek. I didn't realize we are on a tight fucking schedule.
I am missing my baby daughter's graduation.
Oh, how do you know she didn't fuck in high school, huh? What, because if she's anything like her father, she's probably stupid.
Okay, you know what? I'll try your shoe for you.
Fine.
You just go like this.
I know you go like that.
And then you go around the tree.
Okay, but where's the bunny?
There is no bunny, Tabitha. It's a metaphor!
It's a helpful learning trick, you dick!
You know what, boy? We don't have time for this. Let's just leave her.
Oh, is that what I am to you? Chopped liver, a peon, a boo-boo? Oh, yes, that's all I have, the woman who can't tie a shoe!
You're monologuing again.
You know what? We came here on a mission, and that mission
was to grab the engine and leave!
But silly, no! I might as well shoot me in the goddamn face.
You know what? She's right.
What?
Because if we don't work together as a team, how are we supposed to work at all? Mm-hmm. And quite frankly, if I wanted to hear some bickering, I'd go back to my mother in Nebraska and I'd hear her tell me how there's no money in being an astronaut.
Come on, Derek. It's what your daughter would have done. Man, she's gonna have, like, what, 3 kids by now?
Yeah. Fine. Tabitha, I want you to listen to me and listen to me closely.
Hi, Captain.
All right, first, I need you to assemble a half knot. Then get the left shoelace, loop around the right one twice, and tighten.
Got it.
Next, I need you to form 2 bunny ears. Now cross them, loop them around a tree, then I need the bunny to see a dog, get scared, and then jump into a hole.
Makes perfect sense.
All right, now tighten, damn it. Your life depends on it.
I did it. I learned how to tie a shoe.
Congrats, kiddo. Now get this piece of junk out of here.
So does the bunny go under?
Fucking Olivia.
No!